principal I represent has an offer for you. Each death must look like an accident. Your specialty, I believe.
I've been doing this a long time, so I like to get stuck in, and I like to do my own work. You know, it's something I've done ever since I did my first action movie all these years ago in Transporter One. There's a great reward in doing your own sort of fight sequences and trying to push yourself and doing stunts.
One of the standards of an action movie, I suppose, being fun to watch.
There's no sign of the intruder, Mr. Adams.
That's because he's sitting right in front of me here in the safe room, jack off.
Being cool. Having scary moments, funny moments, romantic moments, and having seeing them all well-balanced.
I spent my whole life sending people up to die. And so you up to live.
I did Krav Maga to train for this, and I just felt like it would be a lot more hand-to-hand, much more intuitive fighting. So the little moments that you see Gina defend herself and in action, I just wanted it to be brutal and real and intense and messy. And I think we've accomplished that.
I want to help you avoid an accident.
What do you have in mind?
You'll have to die.
It's trying to keep it authentic, you know? It's trying to keep it realistic without it being over the top. All the different action that we do, and no matter what the location is we want to try and keep an element of realism. And that's, sometimes that's tough.